the rain in.
I got word that Jose's pissed about his poison. You fucked up his operation good. Maybe I was wrong about you. Maybe. So now I'm going to ask you for a favor. Our people are rotting in Jose's prisons. One of them, Miguel, is like a son to me. We'll need a prison truck to bust them out. Steal one, then meet me at the gas station near the prison. We drive in, grab our people, and leave before anyone gets smart. I'm trusting you with this, tourist. Don't fuck it up. Don't take too long with that prison truck.
Budito. Philly's going to send you a picture of the type of truck we need.
You can't send it yourself?
I worry if this piece of shit phone would just do what I...
En candela, this guy. Let's grab a ride.
Here's your car. Good as new.
Gracias, gracias.
Okay, gracias. Carlos, got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way.
darles amor porque lo merecen. Son las que siempre nos guardan la espalda.
Carlos, almost there.
Good. Bring the truck inside the garage.
You got it.
Oh, master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah, you said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Pinga. We're close. No more talk. So, pinga.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
This is just
right. Don't know why I'm blood of Yara and
Madrugada. Engineer.
This is beating heart. Libertad. He's trying to cut off the flow. We
Medic.
Must defend our tobacco fields. We must protect our precious supply of organic PG-240. The Montero terroristas are no different than Libertad. If they succeed, the rest of Yara will wither and die. Be vigilant. Our very future grows in those fields.
Those
who are drafted are treated like the heroes they are, with the best food and medical treatment we have to offer. The camps are a crucible, and those who pass through the justice of this system will look back on their work with pride. They owe us their duty, and we owe them our gratitude.
Thank you.
lock up now.
Every true Riadan knows there is nothing more important than family. I walk in my father's footsteps, keeping his dream of a free and powerful Yara alive. One day, when I'm gone, my son, Diego, will walk in my footsteps. Even at 13 years of age, I can see his strength, his intellect, his vision. Diego will keep my dreams alive and protect the paradise we build.
You better be Miguel.
Diego, who the fuck are you?
My son. Yara's son. Our future.
We need a key. Check the guards.
Bye.
Thank you.
Gotta get Miguel out!
De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like. Medic can't save you.
The lifeblood of Ivara and Madrugada is its beating heart. Libertad.
Got eyes on an engineer.
We must defend our tobacco fields. We must protect our precious supply of organic PG 40. The Montero terroristas are not even the Libertad. If they succeed, the rest of Yaro will wither and die. Be vigilant. Our very future grows in those fields. is a lie. This name is an injustice to the Yaren's trapped to rebuild paradise, who sacrifice everything they have for Yara. Those who are drafted are treated like the heroes they are, with the best food and medical treatment we have to offer. The camps are a crucible, and those who pass through the justice of this system will look back on their work with pride. They owe us their duty, and we owe them our gratitude.
You better be, Miguel.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Carlos, found Miguel.
Good work, tourist. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
Where's Carlos?
Up ahead.
Up ahead where?
The gas station. I know it's hard, but you gotta trust me. Everything's gonna be okay now.
His family, like any family, we love each other. But that love is not unconditional. It is the duty of family to be honest with each other, to be truthful, to keep each other in line. When family goes astray, it falls to all of us to correct them.
I'm right behind you.
The Libertad Garistas have led too many of our family astray with their lies. So if any Yara is led astray by the lies of Clara Garcia's terroristas, it is your duty to tell your local protectores de la patria. Only then can our Yara family protect each other from the poisonous charm of chaos and lies.
Carlos said he took you in. Thought you boxing, that kind of thing.
Señor Yara, come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
Coño, Sede, you look like shit.
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, tourist. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.
Coño.